This is Hina Aslam from Department of Physiology. I'm pleased to invite you all to the first International Brain and Biomedicine Conference, IBBC 2023, with a theme of brain health, a matter of life and prosperity for a developing nation, which will be held on 18th to 19th, 2023. As we all know that brain health is very important as the population ages, the burden of neurological disorders and challenges for the preservation of brain health rises. Many people are afraid of talking about mental health as there is a lot of misconceptions regarding this intellectual health issue. The main aim of this conference is to help to bring together the researchers, practitioners and all the dignitaries to share their experiences, and it also provides an interdisciplinary platform for the researchers and educators to share their innovations, recent trends and concerns. So I think it's a great opportunity for all the students to get to register yourself and enhance your knowledge. Thank you, sir.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Hadi Abdul Qayyum and I am an MPhil scholar. As we all know that it is very important to talk about mental health, yet it is considered a taboo in our society. So the main aim of this conference is to bring together researchers, scientists and research scholars so that we can raise awareness among people. Thank you.
To submit your research work on health and life sciences, we have various sub-themes like physiology, neurosciences, medical sciences and pharmaceutical sciences, psychology and psychiatry, biotechnology, food science and nutrition, as well as allied health sciences, plant and sports sciences and all other fields that related with biomedical sciences. Hi, I am Nasreen, PhD student from Health Biology Lab. Today I am here to invite all of you for our upcoming event, IBBC 2023. It's an amazing opportunity to all of you to share your research work with us. Please mark your calendar and register yourself.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohammed Awais Haider and I am a postgraduate student of Department of Physiology. On this great event, we welcome you to join this on this occasion. On this great event, we warmly welcome you to join us.
Hi, I'm Usman Haider, MPhil scholar from Health Biological Lab and Vice President, Deep Physiology.